Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Luz and today magluluto tayo ng sauteed broccoli with pork. Let's enjoy cooking. At saka ang ating carrot. Broccoli, some carrots, chili peppers, onions, garlic, diluted cornstarch. Aside from this, kailangan din natin ng fish sauce, cooking oil, at saka oyster sauce later. Gigisa tayo ng ating sibuyas or the onions. Ayan. Isa lang natin yung ating onions hanggang magiging soft siya konti. So then, sunod na natin yung ating garlic. Then next, sunod na natin yung ating pork. Yung pork na to guys, minarinate ko na to siya. Okay, minarinate ko to so that it will be tasty. Okay, haluin lang natin ng ating pork until maluto siya na mabuti. So, luto na yung ating pork. Well, we can add now the broccoli stalk. Okay, yung stalk muna guys because ito yung medyo matigas. Ayan. Later na ito. Muna natin ng stock for a few minutes hanggang maluto muna ito or medyo lumambot. Okay, so medyo luto na yung stock ng broccoli. So sunod na natin yung green chili. Chili peppers kasi dito sa Thailand guys, it's very expensive. And ano siya, rare lang siya. Kaya ito yung ginagamit ko. Then, sunod na natin yung ating broccoli. Okay. At saka yung ating carrot. Haluin lang. Ayan. natin. Very fresh ang ating broccoli at saka yung ating carrot. Kaya, ganda ng kulay. Haluin lang ng mabuti. So we can now add our fish sauce. Not too much fish sauce. Wow, ang bango. Smells so good. Okay, then ating oyster sauce. Oyster sauce. Ayan na. Medyo malapot-lapot na siya. Pwede na nating isunod yung ating diluted corn starch. Kung gusto niyo mas maraming sauce, you can add more. Or you can add some water. Or if ever mas malapot or medyo malapot yung cornstarch natin, then we can add some water. Ayan guys, medyo malapot siya. Yeah, we'll add some water. Sticky siya. Kaya some more water. Okay, then pakuluan natin hanggang maluto or lumambot yung ating vegetables. Ayan, ang ganda ng ating sauteed broccoli with pork. Ayan guys. Guys, ayan, ganda. And time to tikman ng ating sauteed broccoli with pork. Harap niya. And Sarap, guys. Yung gulay, tama lang yung pagkaluto. Luto siya, pero medyo crunchy pa siya kinakain. Okay, and it's so good. So, you can try this recipe. If you like this video and if you're new to my channel, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next video, guys.